Hello everyone, I am Emeshe, the owner of the stage. What is located on the corner behind me, in the middle of the city in Budapest. Please join me, I would like to introduce you to the studio in a mini virtual tour. First of all, I would like to introduce why this stage is unique on the Hungarian market. It's not only a ballet studio with a professional 4-meter high stoppie floor. The studio goes far beyond since my customers are photographers, online trainers, yoga and dance instructors. We have a lot of workshops and operating as co-working place as well. I host many photo and video shootings. The second important unique feature is the complete automatic customer onboarding. My clients book, pay, enter, train and leave the studio without any human interaction. Everything automatized and all safe. I truly believe to be in touch with my customers during good and bad times is essential in my daily business. Active and honest presence in social media is key to build my studio's personal brand. I put a lot of effort to have a daily presence on Instagram, sharing the continuous improvement of my guests and updating them on the weekly, monthly actions. Budapest is under restrictions now. It's not a full lockdown as we faced in April. Cinemas, studios and gyms are closed, but the restaurants are open for delivery and takeaway, and the schools are open under age 14. Once the current restrictions were announced, I immediately stopped all of my group classes. No ball dance, then stretching and yoga classes in that time. I significantly increased the Wi-Fi and electricity capacity in the studio, and I opened the door not only for personal training, for online streaming courses as well. I believe it's a real support for the poor community. I hope you really enjoyed the mini tour in the studio. Thank you so much for the special support, the Lupit family. Take care of yourself and stay safe and stay healthy. Thank you so much for your attention.